No, it was a hard day actually, particularly the final, but the boys did again a great job. They were, Max and Whiskey were controlling from the start, and then in the final it could count still on the Tony and Dan, so it was really nice. And but it was the final, there were some attacks, but we still had everything under control, so I'm happy to stay in game, stay in yellow. But well, for sure it was not an easy day. It was a long day and a hard final. Still a few hard days, so tomorrow also, and then Friday is a hard uphill finish, so we have to wait a little bit and then we see it.
And have you got a favourite moment so far at the halfway point of the tour sprint?
You know, every day yellow is beautiful, and the stage win is always special, so I'm really happy with that.
Thank you.